What's up, guys? It's your boy, Carlos Gaming. It's playing Marvel Contest. Today we'll be playing Marvel Contest of Champion. Yes, yes, yes. Somebody in the comments gonna scream out, but you already started this series. And I would like to say to you, prove it. Alright. Explanation for why the series literally disappeared after one episode. I don't really got one. I just didn't really want to play it anymore. That very boring, very fast. And I know a lot of you guys in the comments are gonna say, but you haven't delved into the story yet, and this and that, you haven't come to the legend here, and this and that. I guess I just didn't want to play it as much, but we're gonna get through the story. We're gonna play a lot of it. I'm gonna see what you guys want me to see about this game. As you guys can see, already in the first video, we already did all of this. I'm just doing it over again because I just feel like doing it over. I'm skip this entire day. I'm gonna keep this in the middle. Light attack. Sorry for me. Hold the block. If you guys know who that is, yeah. I'm gonna beat your mother fucking ass, nigga. Oh, I got my special. Let's get it. Spare my special. Let's go. Damn. Roll him up. Spray him. Please. Damn. I'm gonna hit him with a split KO. I'm gonna skip this dialogue between the two. But go to Crystals! That's Silver Surfer. I guess he's coming into the game now. Because he's on the front page and he's fighting for us. So, Silver Surfer! Let's go! If anyone knows Crystal, this would be Iron Man. JK, Spider-Man is the GOAT. In the comments below, guys, we're gonna have an argument. Name the best Marvel MCU character. The best, in your opinion. Spider-Man, Iron Man, Captain America, Thor, Hulk, Professor Hulk, G-Hulk. Any one of them, name your preference and why in the comments below. Mine would have to be Captain America. Why? Because he literally wields Mjolnir. He has a hammer and a shield with a super soldier mind. Well, speaking of Iron Man, a lot of people like to say he's the greatest MCU character. In my opinion, he is out there as one of the greatest, but not in my opinion. He's alright. He's a great MCU character. I'm not finishing it up like that. But I just don't like him as much. Is that weird? A lot of people just really love this brave environment for some odd reason. Like, he's great, but he ain't nothing. He has an armor which protects him from everything. Yes, and I know you guys are gonna say, but in Endgame, he actually died. I don't give two shits. That's Endgame. We're talking about overall just fighting ability. Captain America's man in Captain America's Civil War, he got bodied by Thor. He feared him, was fighting Iron Man, both fucky, and Captain America, so. But he did kind of get your shit in. Damn. Iron Man is kind of OP. He beat up both Bucky and Captain America. Damn, he almost killed one of them, too. Damn, Iron Man is the shit. But I still like Captain America more. It's just his super soldier mind. and the ability to throw his axe off, his hammer I should say, off his shield and slaps you in the face. He's OP. Because if you guys look at it, imagine Captain America versus Titan. He just throw his shield, throw the axe, throw the hammer I should say, let it hit the shield and slap and stop Hulk around your head and knocks him out. I'm doing a very, very different style here. Damn, Hulk hit me with that swift elbow. Damn! Hey, nigga! Special! That's cool! Arcane doors into them doors. Pause. We got gold up in these streets. We got everything up in these streets. Introduction is complete. Jesus, this game's gonna be really grindy, I can already tell. It's not my sword to go off to, which I may or may not have just finished recording a video. I totally really didn't, I don't care about what you guys think is garbage. I can't. Keep going right now. Got evidence. Go back to it. Oh. Making it difficult for me to open up and connect. A lot of regrets. I apologize for all the distress. That's not what I meant to do. You know I love you to death. I think. I'm not sure. But I'm gonna continue on with the story because I'm retarded at this entire game. Yeah, we completed this event. And then I ended the video just saying that I would do it again. And then it never came. I did this entire thing already. I think I was in the room with the Avengers because I'm on Thor. So I'm going with the X-Men. Just because I want to go with the Beast. You know, because they're good characters. Doctor Strange. I can't believe one of the most powerful characters in this game. Or so I've been told by a lot of people. Even my friends are like, dude, complete this, the story, and then you can do everything online. And we could fight and make a video of niggas. I was like, niggas, y'all niggas know who y'all talking to? I don't even want to record by myself. I'm gonna record with you. Damn, don't think of it like that. Okay. Oh. So, if this video gets any feedback, and by feedback, I mean likes, slash views, I will continue this series. It will be another staple beside, it will be right beside the Sword Eagle series. That will make two series that you guys will get. So one each day for each one, I guess. I'm gonna have to work out a schedule for that. And I was thinking about recording something else, but I'm not sure how I'm gonna get it up yet, so that seems like a good episode. Ooh, we gotta use Iron Man. I'm not gonna keep this video too long since it's stuff that we already did. So if you wanted to see all this, like the other fights or such, I'll try to put it in the description or the comment section. I'm not sure. Because I'm not gonna be able to get your stupid ass off of it. So far, Iron Man has a good win screen. we will complete this fight. And do anything else they throw my way. I don't care about this style. I don't care about the dialogue, nigga. I just wanna beat people's ass. Pause. Stepping over puddles full of pain, it's a big storm. 13 on my ball mate. We got Spider-Man versus Iron Man. Why are we fighting on that under shield all the time? Shield flame thing. What you guys wanna call it? Cap, I'm sorry, I have to beat your ass. We back with this series, boys! This series gonna be a sleep on the chip. I don't care what anybody else says. This series is here to stay. This series is here to stay, guys. This series is here to stay. I'm gonna open up the crystal. Open up everything we got, then we're gonna end a video because it's like 4 a.m. where I live and I don't wanna go to bed. And if you guys want this video up in the morning, I could edit them tonight and give you guys a video, 2 videos for tomorrow. So if you guys want more videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. The more likes, comment I get, and more subscriptions I get, I will put up more videos. Like literally, guys, if I keep on getting, like, if you guys just keep on watching the videos and sharing with your friends and family and tell them, hey, go check out this YouTuber. He's pretty nice. If you do that, I'll be a lot happier. Like a lot happier. Like, your boy would be ecstatic. Like, we'd just be out here making videos, doing all this YouTube stuff, and I could make more videos for you guys. So if you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. If you want me to comment, if you want me to continue this series, let me know in the comments below. Tell me how your night's been going, or no, tell me how your day's been going. Yeah. Never mind that, and let me know what I should, let me know the best legends in this game, who to buy, why to buy them and get them. This is where I call this game, signing off. Peace out.